It's quiet.
Still, make sure to stay cautious. It's where the Alpha Naytibas is. Now, get ready. I'll be supporting with the drone.
So this must be Ador 7.
Yes. This was the final battlefield of civilization. It was also known as a truly colossal city.
Something is falling from the sky. A strange sensation. This must be Earth's rain.
We can admire the scenery later. We have a job to do here. The terrain data's changed recently. Falling debris. Be careful, Eve.
Something is coming.
The crustacean type enemy. They're common around here. All right. Area is clear. This is the Legion that was killed in the final war.
An encrypted code in the memory stick.
That's a security code. A type of entry permit. Try entering the code. It worked. Because of the city's unstable terrain, you'll get used to it soon. To hold on to it if you come across one.
Like this.
What's wrong?
It's nothing.
From here on, you have to stay alert, Eve. Legion's old supply boxes.
Do you think there's anything useful?
Well, it's Legion, so compatibility shouldn't be an issue. Make sure to take everything. Eve, be careful. You see the rapids below. If you fall, it's over. There's another supply box over here.
Did someone forget to retrieve this?
I'm sure there are more supply boxes. It'll help us survive. So, look carefully.
Are other cities in a similar state?
By comparison, this city is looking pretty good. After the colony extinction, most places were nothing but dust. There's a fusion cell. Let's open the car's hood. Oh, surprise! At least the
fusion cell?
It's a high-energy compression battery. Thanks to that, Earth's night isn't dark yet.
Oh, It's the previous generation of the Infinity Cell.
Be sure to keep that. It's very valuable. Sticks fried. Damn. It's a trap. Traces of marker.
May your memories live on forever. Thank you. The memory stick still has the security code registered. It also has record of a message log.
Scan complete. You have to cross here. Do you see the ladder?
I can't reach the ladder. The water level is too low.
Try using the plank. We have to go through this building. Try putting the fusion cell you have here.
Adam, what is this?
Don't you know this already? It's a map.
A map? How do you synchronize the location on the map?
Oh, looks like this used to be a library.
Are these boxes displayed on the wall storage devices?
Sort of. They can only store up to 1 megabyte of data.
What a waste of resources.
The crack is quite deep. It's going to be difficult to pass. We'll have to go across, past the parking tower.
May your memories live on forever. A supply camp in a place like this.
Supply camp? What's that?
It's a depot set up by the Airborne Squad who came here before.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a long time. How come they set up a camp in a corner like this?
Well, the supply camp also serves as an important base.
Is this parking lot important?
It could also mean that this place is very dangerous.
Then I guess this place could be useful for us. Thank you.
Adam?
Yeah?
About yesterday. Thank you for saving me.
It's nothing, really. Though I have used up almost all of the exospine materials that I collected over the years.
Oh.
It's all right. That now means we can help each other. We can track down the Alpha Nativa together. And, well, I'd have trouble making it out here by myself anyway. If you can locate the Hall of Records, you'll have done more than enough.
Listen, don't worry. I promise, I'll make sure to repay you.
Adam, get back!
Defeated it, Eve. Amazing.
It wasn't an Alpha Nativa.
It wasn't, but still so strong. Things will only get harder.
Maybe. Anyway, please show me the next route, Adam.
Right, hold on. Let me take a look at the map data. As the crow flies, the Hall of Records isn't too far from here. But an entire block is submerged. We have to find a way to cross.
Are you saying that there's no way?
I found it. Do you see the sign behind the stone statue? There's a transportation device there that you can use.
What? You really think that these abandoned devices are still going to work?
Well, the supply camp was in one piece. Let's just try to stay positive.
Positive. Sure.